Hello everyone, welcome to Laratips. In today's video, I'm going to show you a tip which you might not know about, and that is defining cast on a specific Eloquent query. Let me show you what I meant by that. Here I have users and logins table, a list of users, and here I have a list of logins record for that users. We'll be only looking at the user with the ID of 1. So whenever I run this user first, then I'll get the user with the ID of 1. And I have these 4 records for the user with the ID of 1. Let's say user ID equals to 1 like this, and we can see it like this. And if I sort it by this descending order, you can see here this latest login at date over here. And here I'll be showing you how you can show that latest login at date and cast it as a carbon instance directly from the query. Now, if we only want the latest login date of that user, then we can do it like this. Select, and we can use subquery like this. So here I'll do user asterisk like this. And sorry, not user, users like this. And it is the same thing, okay, as before. Now, I'll do here latest logged in at like this. And here I'll use subquery login. There is a login model. And I'll do here select raw like this, and I'll do here max, and the column name is this logged in at, and here I'll do where column, so here will be user underscore id will be equal to users dot id. This user id is from this logins table, and this users.id is obviously from this users table. We'll be getting the maximum login at date from this table and matching this user with the this user's ID of this logins table. And now if I just run it, then you will see here this latest login at. And if you see here the date, it is 3/5/23/50/35. And it is this one. And just to make sure, I'll just show you min here like this. And min is this 228. And this is the 228 date. And let me go to the max date for now. Now, if we try to access user created at, then you'll see here, we'll get this carbon instance. But if I just try to access this latest login at, then we'll just get a plain string. And in this video, I'll be showing you how to access this column as a carbon instance. So here we'll do with casts. And the first one will be this name of this column, and the second one will be the whatever cast that Laravel supports, and we'll do here date time like this. And if I reload here, then now I can access that latest login at as a carbon instance.